So, Gorilla Tag Ghost.
Oh my god!
Gorilla Tag Ghost have been around and terrorizing players since the game has first released. Some of these ghosts are known as PBBV, J09, J3VU, etc. They are mostly known for messing with your game, scaring players, and even banning you. But this myth was soon debunked by one of Gorilla Tag's moderators.
No one, apart from Lemming, can ban you from this game.
And in today's video, I decided to try to find some of these ghosts to see if they're still here.
So it is currently 3 in the morning right now, which if you didn't know is the witching hour, which a lot of creepy and paranormal stuff can happen. So the first ghost we got is PBBV.
Warning bot.
The freak? First code I joined. That's creepy, but I think he's just it's like something called the NPC mod or something. It was like this weird guy named Warning Bot. But I'm pretty sure he was just modding. Yeah, there's no other ghost on here. Well, I think I'm just gonna sit around and wait to see if anything creepy happens. So I heard the way to summon PBBV is you have to spam this mute button on and off, and apparently that will spawn PBBV. So let's keep doing it. Hey Black, hey you! Black and blue, come here. Spam the mute button, because apparently that's the way to summon PBBV.
Is your 9 not PBBV?
Well, no, because PBBV is her. Let's just keep spamming it, come on.
Hey,
ooh, a bunch of people left. Oh!
But whoever touches me gets the
ember. Okay?
Oh, man, that's so
cool. Oh, never mind.
J09 is a pink-colored monkey that is known for teleporting, kicking, and banning players by touching them or touching the leaderboard where their username is. She also was known for playing a song called Daisy Bell by Harry DeCree. But this time, it's different. It's a more creepier version.
Hello? Has anything weird been happening?
I'll send you to the baby.
Hey guys. Somebody told me that spamming this could also spawn Day09 too. Guys, let's spam this. Let's spam it. Spam the meat button as hard as you can. Let's just keep doing it. Oh! What the hell?
Oh shoot.
That scared me. That actually scared me.
Oh!
Oh! Wait, there's somebody named Silence. Wait, go. Hello? Whoa!
trying to use my back one.
Oh, hell no.
Come on, here.
What the frick?
Oh,
no, 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 no. No, 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 no. This is the second code I've already gone to, and we already found something. Hold on, hold on, I want to find this. I want to find this dude. I want to find this dude. Hold up. We got, guys, we got to go to caves. We got... Oh! He's right there. He's right there. He's right there. Look. Oh, go to city. Go to city. Go to city. He wants us to go to city. He wants us to go to city.
It's silent.
He wants us to go to city.
Oh, he's up there.
What the hell? What the? No. No.
Echo is a cyan-colored monkey with the blue sun hat cosmetic. She is known to spawn in canyons, and she was originally known to stop PPBV, but that saying has never to be seen again.
Oh. No,
where?
Oh.
Hello? Have you guys seen anything weird in this code yet?
No.
Oh, Alex! I just saw you in earlier.
It's good. It's good.
I just saw you earlier. If you guys don't know, this is Alex. I saw him in a public code earlier.
How do you do? I love you. I got
this like hyper.
Whoa. PPBV. What the freak?
Dude, I saw you earlier.
Bro, PPBV's back? What?
Yo.
Hey. You want to join me in some codes? You want to join?
Yeah, bet.
All right, come on, let's go. Let's go.
J3VU is a green-colored monkey that is known for kicking people and playing a weird song called Run, Rabbit, Run.
So we got 8 people. I'm just gonna sit here and wait until we find something interesting, I guess.
Banshee is a white-colored monkey that is known for hiding in the treehouse. When you go up to her, she starts to emit a sound. This sound goes from low pitch to high pitch. If you do not begin to leave, she eventually starts saying your IP, full name, address, down to your coordinates.
Really? Nothing again? Yes. So far I've literally found nothing. I found like one modder.
Right, I'll have to go. I'm getting a headache.
Dang. Anyways, Alex, it was nice meeting you.
Yeah, it was nice meeting you too, dude.
Statue is the black-colored monkey who is known for standing in front of the mirror in city. If you touch him, boom, you're banned immediately.
I don't think there's a glitch with the city.
More. Where's this dude at?
My god, this
Oh. Is he pointing at?
Really.
Oh, he's pointing at blue. You're not real statue.
You're
not the real statue. He's a fake.
We'll be right back.
This leaves us with one final answer. Are gorilla-type ghosts still here? I'm gonna say no because we could not find anything today. But always remember, we'll never know.